the art is not in making money, but in keeping it.